The Queen saw her eldest son leave 12 members of the family, bleeding and dying on the billiard room floor. As he disappeared into the dark of the palace gardens, she ran after him, followed by her youngest son, Prince Nirajan.
I heard the shots outside. And two bursts and two single shots. And then maybe I sort of passed out from a loss of blood.